Nonlinear Properties of PMMA Composite Thin Films by Clavian L.M., Rajesh Kumar P.C., Anil Kumar K.V., Narayana Rao D., Shahab N.K. and Ganesh Sanjeev. The optical properties of thin films composed of TPP-infused PMMA were investigated using the Z-scan technique. These films, ranging in thickness from 200 to 400 nanometers, were prepared using spin coating. Despite varying concentrations of TPP in the PMMA matrix, the UV-visible absorption spectrum displayed no shifts in absorption wavelength. However, the composite films demonstrated robust nonlinear absorption, NLA, and nonlinear refraction, NLR, coefficients ranging from 10 to 6 to 10 to 5 MW and 10 to 13 to 10 to 12 MW, respectively. Notably, the third-order nonlinear susceptibility, KAI-3, increased with higher TPP concentrations. These findings suggest the potential of these TPP-incorporated PMMA spin-coated thin films for the fabrication of nonlinear optical devices. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.